She's quite fluent.
She's
a
fantastic. I kind of follow her creative. So impressed how far she's taken this.
Her and I actually didn't know each other at all, and we went on a trip to Europe together. We spent 3 weeks from not knowing each other to being in each other's pocket 24/7. She's just so easy to get along with, even if she kicks my ass every time we go out of shoots. She is an absolutely ripping skier. No matter what conditions, she's just so stable and so strong. She has so much experience in the mountains. I'm always learning from her. I think Christina's a natural teacher in the mountains because she loves skiing. She's so passionate about it, and that's infectious. In the morning, when it's time to get up and have coffee, she's the one that's awake at 6:30, making breakfast even though she's not gonna eat it. She makes it because she's so excited to get out in the mountains. In the summertime, most people would relax, but she'll still be up there skiing or running in the alpine training for ski season. What makes her unique as an athlete is that she's an ACMG ski guide. She makes for an excellent teammate for me as a photographer, because I know safety-wise, we're covered. I know that I wouldn't be in some of those places unless it was for her. She makes my work better. I have immense gratitude for that.